Hi, this is Balaji, and again welcome to you for AutoCAD tutorial. And now going to discuss about the ellipse command, how to use in AutoCAD. Okay, the ellipse can be drawn by any one of the following two methods. We can draw ellipse. You have to type first method, using first axis end point and other axis distance. That is first method is first axis end point and other axis distance. We can draw ellipse using major axis end point 0, 10, 20 and 65, 25. This is the we can draw using for two methods ellipse. First we have to one axis two points end points and mirror axis end point we have to give. Based on that we can draw the ellipse. I'll show you ellipse. First you have to type ellipse command. I remove the grid disabled and typing ellipse el shortcut is el for ellipse. You have type it has to specify the end point of the ellipse, specify the axis end point of the ellipse. Okay, you have to I give 10, 20. Default it has a axis end point is the default. You have to give first axis 10, 20 and press enter. It shows the first point. Okay, first point of the axis. If you have taken as x axis means we have to give the same. See here, x axis means the x axis only changing, y axis will be same. That is 20, 20 y axis, and the x axis will be 10 and 65. We have to type here 10, 65. That is, this is 10 in x axis and y axis is 20, and the same axis will be present here. Okay, and 10, 65, 20 we have to give. It's showing that the center point of the and you have to this is the x axis distance. You have to give the distance. Okay, this distance we have to give x-axis distance, so that you have to type distance point. Okay, you have to give 35, 35. Press enter, the ellipse will be drawn. Okay, like that ellipse. First we have to give first axis first point and a middle point. And I have to give enter and next axis y-axis distance. Okay, you have to, in this way we can draw ellipse. This is one of the method you can draw ellipse. And you have to draw another way using center of ellipse axis end point and other axis distance. That is last one is drawn as center axis distance. And you have to draw center axis ellipse. You have to draw the center axis ellipse. You have to EL type, and you have to type center. You have to type center. You have to type C center. Specify the ellipse center point. That is the ellipse means is the midpoint of the ellipse. You are just clicking or type in keyboard. I give 100, 20. I give 100, 20. The center point. This is under center point of the ellipse. It's showing that, and this is the end point of axis. this how to give this end point or this end point. Okay, the x-axis end point or y-axis end point. Okay, so I have give 125, that is x-axis. Okay, only changing y-axis will be same. Okay, 20 20, x-axis will be 100. This will be changed into 120, that is x-axis will be changed. That is here the x-axis will be changed and y-axis will be the same value. Okay, I give 125 comma 20. See here, this is the 120. The x-axis is either 125 this. Okay, 25, and the ellipse will be, if now again you have to give this distance of another axis, that is y axis. You have to give the distance here 100 comma, you see here this is the center point, already center point, and this is the center point x axis value, and 35 is already, 20 is the y axis, and we have to 15. Okay, so you have to give 100 comma 25 or 35 giving, the ellipse will be drawn in this way. In these two methods we can draw a ellipse. Thank you for watching. Subscribe my video. Thank you.